Big money, yo boy. Big guap, bo boy.
Bad bitch, suck on my dick.
Hey, this is Samaj TV.
Oh, I think they like me. Yup, in my white tee.
Look in my eyes! What do you see? A creeper personality. I'll be anything you wanna be. Follow me, only you can set me free. Damn girl, look in my eyes. Anyway guys, it is Samaj, my nigga. We got 6ix9ine's album, Day 69. You guys already know, I haven't done an album reaction in a fucking while, my nigga. And I'm like, you know what, I might as well bring it back. Well, I did X's EP, but I never done like a whole album, you know what I'm saying? And I hate doing albums that are long as fuck. I was gonna do Closer too, but you saw how many songs on that motherfucking shit, nigga. I might as well read a goddamn book. All right, let's go ahead. First song is Billy. Billy? Billy and Matt? Yeah,
That's my word. Get up in their face. Talk your shit. Let your nuts drag, nigga.
I'm fucking done. I am so done.
Trayway, please, nigga.
This is weird because I didn't like this. So what the fuck is going on? No, I'm not getting caught. No, my nigga. Yo, when I heard the snippet, I did not like this. What?
6ix9ine this and 6ix9ine that. Niggas on my dick and on my jack. These niggas looking for me, you can hit my jack.
That song, bro. I didn't like the snippet. I don't know what the fuck happened, but I like it now. What the fuck? Damn. I don't know, bro. Maybe it's because of the bass. You know, sometimes when you hear it through the bass, you hear you take in the song totally different.
I want the drip while I get my dick
licked. I'm fucking done. This is a good ass intro, real shit. This is a good way to start your fucking project. You know what I'm saying? This it's really smart. To all the motherfucking try hard ass people, please don't like. Compare this to like lyrical shit. Like I hate when people like all of this is just him screaming. Like, dude, chill, my nigga. This is why like we have different kind of reactors. Like this second part where people are like lyrical niggas, and then you have niggas that like hype shit. It's not a lot of niggas that like hype shit that are really big. It's a lot of like wannabe lyrical analytic ass niggas that are big and they shit on everything that's like new. Let me chill. I'm not even gonna start this shit because I fuck with everybody. Whatever gets you money, you do you. But I'm just saying. Anyway, next song is Gummo.
Niggas empty off, blinky got the stiffy off. Got the blinky off, jumping off the stiffy off.
We heard this shit already. I'm about to just skip this shit, to be honest, bro. We already know what Gummo is, man. Real shit, bro. We heard this shit over 100 million fucking times, okay? And it's still a good song, so. Rondo, featuring Tory Lanez. It's over with, my nigga. It's over with. It's over. I'm ready for this shit. I'm ready for this shit, nigga. I'm ready for this shit.
I'ma do my dance.
Slime thug, nigga, he came in on the other shit. Your thug came in here here slime as hell. Hold the fuck on.
I got my money in my...
We gotta play that shit again. I'm sorry, nigga. Nigga, what the fuck? Shit! Hey, got the water niggas over, nigga. Come on. All right, I think after this, it's nothing but straight new music, my nigga. 9-3, dude. I'm fucking sweating like a motherfucker right now, nigga. This shit sound weird as hell. Hold on. Sound like a goddamn, what you got, like, the beat sound like something out of a goddamn, like, sound like something like a Black Ops 2 map or some shit, I don't know. I ain't really fucking with this like that, man, be honest, I'm not. I'm gonna let the song play though. I'm gonna be real. I don't like it. Oh well. Well, that's just one. That's one out of 11. So let's go to the next song, Dewey. Oh, now this shit hard as fuck, my nigga. I heard this shit like way fucking bad. So there was like a little snippet where the girl on the, got chains hanging and shit. Yeah, I heard this shit. This shit bumping. So I'm gonna hear what the verse is like for the first time ever. That motherfucker ain't awake though, nigga. Hit the Majin Buu voice.
You made Majin Buu excited.
All right, next song is Booba. Booba the Dooba. Huh. I fuck your bitch in the Uber. Damn, she fuck my niggas in Google. Huh. I put your bitch in the Kroger. She can. What the fuck? Okay. Wait, did I hear this before?
MJ.
I think I heard this shit before.
Feral.
I heard this shit before. Yeah.
Sorry, don't be moving, walking.
Little snippet.
Got this bitch all on my body. Bitch, get on my body. Get the fuck off my fucking face. Pull back, movie, rap. 4, 5, 6. That's a head crack. That's a fact. That's a fact. Slow up. Try not to get fucked up. Slow up.
I'm gonna be real. It was okay. You know, it was okay. Like, I feel like this is just gonna be like an okay project, to be honest. It ain't even gonna be like over the top or anything. It's just gonna be like an okay project. That's just my prediction.
Stop that nigga,
Uzi be getting them shit. Them niggas be banging, nigga, on God. Them bitches be banging like a motherfucker. Goddamn. Well, I thought it was, Mookie was good. It was good, you know. It was catchy. You know, stomp that nigga out. Remind me of some, like, some somebody gon' get the ass kicked. Beat him up. Beat him up. Break his neck. That shit was bumping, nigga, on me. All right, next song is Gummo Remix featuring Offset.
I pull up with a stick. I let that shit hit. Shout out. Why the fuck that nigga, bitch?
Damn, it's hitting. When boss talk, bitch, listen.
Yo. Yeah.
Hey. We get your biscuit. Huh? Sick on my dog, they bitches, huh?
Huh? Yeah.
No. It's all no job. Let me see my arm. 30 on my glove.
Yeah.
Play it like a song.
Yeah.
Take it up, village.
Huh?
My bitch, the realest. Wake up, half a million.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll say he killed that shit. He killed that shit. I mean, oh, you can't say he murdered the shit. Be real, all right? So that's all I can say on it. You know what I'm saying? That's the end of the goddamn project. Okay. Y'all want me to be 100,000 with y'all niggas? Like 100, be 100% with y'all niggas, dude? Like, to be real, bro. This tape is really basic as fuck, to be real. And this is coming off of me just be 100% honest, my nigga. This shit really basic, bro. It's not bad and it's not good, bro. Like, that's just how I'm coming for it. You know what I'm saying? This is the first listen to, so, you know, think about that. I'm not hating on the nigga either, because I'm unbiased as fuck. Fuck with 6ix9ine. But to me, I mean, it's just some songs, I feel like it didn't... I feel like this project was low-key rushed a little bit, dude. I'm gonna be real, bro. I don't know, bro. I feel like he just tried to hurry up and throw something out there. I don't know, that's what I feel like, but I mean, hey, that's... If the people like it, the people like it, bro. I mean, I like it and I don't like it at the same time. I'm kind of like in the middle, bro. Like dead ass in the middle. And I'm not just saying that to be safe. That's dead ass how I feel right now. So anyway, guys, hope you guys have a nice day. You know what I'm saying? If you guys think different than me, go in the comment section. Let's talk about it. You know what I'm saying? I'm always open to tell people, you know, I'm always open to debate about if people think it's trash or not. I'm not saying it's because I like Trippy, okay? I like 6ix9ine. Come on, man. Like, come on, bro. I never say anything bad about fucking 6ix9ine. I never say anything bad about fucking Trippy. I don't even fuck about the fucking beef shit, to be honest, bro. I just like music for music, because when they were together, I was supporting them both equally, because I knew 6ix9ine was gonna come up too. So I didn't give a fuck, alright? So don't even say that I'm doing this shit because I like Trippy, okay? Because that's some off-the-wall shit, for real. So anyway, guys, you guys have a nice day. Like the video. I'll see you guys next time. Love you guys. Peace.